who have done business with the county owe up to $35 million in bonds that have been forfeited after the money wasn't collected from people who jumped bail. Here's how it works. When someone jumps bail, the bail bonds the company owes the county 100% of the bond because they guarantee the person they bonded out would show up in court. There are 39 companies the board monitors. They're supposed to make sure the bonds are being paid and the county is getting its money.
Get it, Jordan. Get it.
Get it. Records dating back decades and found that millions of dollars in forfeited bonds were never paid.
Get it, Jordan. Get it. Get it, Jordan. Get it. Get it, Jordan. Get it. Get it. Get it, Jordy. Fight it. Get it. Go for it. Get it, Jordy. Get it. Get it, Jordy. Get it, get it, get it. Get it, get it, get it.
Kitty. I call it the United States. That will average out to about an extra $40 a year. A weekend closure, you should know about all westbound lanes at 114 and 121 between Texan Trail and William D. Tate Avenue will be closed from 8 o'clock tonight to 6 o'clock tomorrow morning.
Why are you getting it? Get the tail. Don't take that.
Will be diverted onto the frontage roads. And traffic has been heavy this afternoon.
Get it, Jordy. Get it, Jordy. Get it. Get it. Get it, Jordy. Don't take that. Get it, Jordy.
Look, we've got much shorter delays than what we're typically
touch my tail one more time.
Get it, Jordy.
See what happens.
You head down southbound. Well, Roger's still running a little tough. We do have two accidents to talk about. Highway 75 northbound up in the Plano area. That's as you're approaching Park Boulevard.
Oh, what? What?
There, and as we look down to the south, Highway 377 at Highway 114, we've got